Being one of only four Delta squadrons in the entire Marine Corps sets Marine All-Weather Fighter Attack Squadron 242 apart from most. The Weapons System Operator, or the WISO, runs the controls of what is known as the ATAR system.
ATAR is our Advanced Tactical Airborne Reconnaissance System. It is a system unique to the F-18 Delta squadrons, and it actually gives the commander the ability to see near real-time information on a battlefield as it's happening. The sensor itself has different abilities to take electro-optical imagery. It can also do infrared and also has a radar capability. And in a wartime situation, the system has the ability to link with a common ground station, so the analyst on the ground can actually see what the air crew is seeing while they're up there.
Being an imagery analyst is important with the Delta Squadron because we provide a vital link between the air crew and troops on the ground. We can give our air crew products, and they can go out and fly missions simulated here, of course, to assist those troops on the ground with enemy armor, or they have known targets that they're going after. So we'll give those products to them, and we can do a turnaround in about half an hour on a product.
The ability to get an idea of what's going on the battlefield within 30 minutes of it happening makes squadrons like 242 simply different. Reporting from Royal Australian Air Force Base, Tyndall, Australia, I'm Corporal Anthony Reyes.